Welcome. Oh, there's so much going on in this world. There seems to be so much division. Polarity. I think one of the best things that we could do together today is hold peace. Because peace is one thing that everyone in this world wants for themselves and for their children. So join me. We're going to be saturating in the sixth ray of grace and peace, the Christ presence. It's a ruby gold ray. Think of the most beautiful sunset that you have ever seen. Oh. And the mighty Elohim, the builders of form that serve on this ray, are called peace and aloha. Just saying those two words together brings that sense of deep stillness and calm. If there's only one person that is holding deep peace within their own heart, there will be peace in the world. Peace brings beauty, harmony, and service. Think about that. You are being of great service, creating harmony and beauty with me today. Thank you. So let's begin right there where we always do, within the heart. Allow the presence, the mighty spirit, right there within your heart, to fully envelop you. I am that I am. I am here, now. I am of the divine and I am on the earth. I am here to anchor peace right now. I am one with all there is, all of life. I am one with all the beautiful angels, the beloved ascended ones, the galactic beings of light. I am one with all the earth and all of nature. So let's breathe even deeper. Allow your breath to become very deep. Let your focus just be right here within. Still. Still your beating heart. Still the thoughts. Your mind. And allow yourself to just come into the very center of your heart. See this beautiful ruby gold surrounding you. Feel yourself starting to sink deeper and deeper into peace. Breathe it in. Submerge in peace. We're asking all the angels of peace to help us today. The angels of grace. Beloved Archangel Uriel and Donna Grace, thank you for your presence. Thank you, Archangel Michael, for surrounding us in your divine protection of light. The only thing that is happening here is the divine will love and light and peace for all. Peace be still. I am submerged in peace. I am surrounded in peace. And feel yourself deepening as if you're in an ocean of peace, submerged. I am submerged in peace. There is nothing but peace. I'm surrounded by peace. I breathe in peace. Deep calm. Peace, undisturbed, deep calm. There is nothing but peace. Breathe in this beautiful ruby gold ray and allow yourself to submerge even further into this ocean of peace. Down, down, further, surrounded in peace, only peace. Deep, deep calm. Undisturbed, immersed only in peace. Now see this beautiful ocean of peace starting to flood out from where you are. Into every room. Your home, out the door, down the street, into the community. See it flooding throughout your entire territory, your province, your state. See it flowing beauty and harmony. Deep peace, service to every area of life, throughout all the systems. See this beautiful color of ruby gold spreading through every part of life, bringing peace. Throughout the government and all the elected officials or appointed officials, in all official places, see this river and ocean of peace flooding in service, in harmony and beauty. See it flooding to every person. Every animal, every living thing, every plant, every particle of life in the air, in the earth. There is nothing but peace. Undisturbed. Deep calm. Peace. Peace be still.